Okay. That it? I don't hear anything. Let's find that gas.
Yeah.
I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down. Look at evidence.
Hey, a little help?
Coming.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful. That was ripe. What now?
That might work. Careful. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah. He should have kissed me then.
I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah. Got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit,
the sick habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something. What's this?
These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look. Goonie and Ghost would have loved this. What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Shit, we might get crushed coming in.
Relax. Well, we've been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Shit. You wanna bail on this?
Your call.
town. God.
Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure. I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh yeah. Love that movie. Here we go. Thanks, dude.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich. Tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
Runner, over there.
Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
Oh, that's right. Not your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
Farmhouse is way more practical.
Ooh.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries to...
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Thank you.
set. Ugh. This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken up by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. Far off.
Yeah.
It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie. I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
Remember the code?
The one written in blood?
Yeah.
Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac, and we gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Let's go. How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Good?
Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Quiet.
We got something. I got it.
Here somewhere.
Have a look here. Fuck these cops. Steal their shit.
Anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. Has this been called in?
Greg went out to Capitol Hill.
We should be back with those guys any minute.
Down there?
No one here.
This doesn't feel right.
Come with me. Let's check.
Hey,
What about this?
Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere.
We need to get to the street.
All right, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Mm. Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
We gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Okay. Let's go get Leah.